Does the alarm clock snooze button crawl across your bed and put itself on your finger in order to hit snooze? Does a donut get out of the box and sneak into your mouth? Does comfort set up an ambush on your way to the gym and open fire and prevent you from going in the gym? No, none of these things happen. Comfort does not ambush you. You ambush yourself. Don't let it happen. Have a good Monday, y'all. Go get some. Out.